for having us here tonight, and for the fact that they have been carrying our history as the years came and doing this very grab feed tonight and all the ceremony that will follow. You can always recognize this younger group, as we call them, by their youthful appearance. Example, right here. And I'd like to thank the members of the San Francisco chapter, especially the officers, who were all the members, that's all we had, for carrying me for the last 6 years. It was kind of a shock for me to be elected president. In fact, I was ashamed in doing it because one of the members said, "Hey, Lin, this is at one of the elections. Hey, Lin, you haven't had any member, any officer obligations. Why don't you take the presidency?" So I did. I was ashamed. And between my wife and I, we completed the time that was necessary with the help of my friends. Anyhow, getting back to business here, it wasn't very long ago that our battleships were sunk by the Japanese Navy and our carriers were sent in hiding. All we had left was a small band of submariners, a small Navy to be exact, about 1.6 personnel wise. And they immediately set out in older boats. Some were World War I vintage, faulty torpedoes, and sunk about over 55% of the marine, of the merchant marine shipping, and a bit over 30% of the Japanese warships. I believe if we had had good torpedoes, we wouldn't have needed the surface fleet. I'd like to put that in, rub it in. Now, our average age in our organization is the mid-90s. And there was one foe that we can't conquer. I don't, none of us can. And that is time. So it is prudent that we submit graciously and with pride. Accept the terms offered by he or she time, whoever it is. And not as a defeat, but as a completion of service of a lifetime that we were given by our God to enjoy and work at. So, as tonight, we have invited the 160 members that I was had on my roster 6 years ago to be here tonight and celebrate with us. It is a celebration. It's not a sorrowful thing. It's a celebration because we survived. Only God knows why. We survived, not others. And of these 160, some many did not muster in. So in Navy language, they are overdue and deemed and lost. Please pray for them. So would the members, the World War II members present, stand up, give your name, and shout the name of your boat, please, tonight. Right now. Do we have any? Yeah. Go.
Go, Mom, go.
Go ahead.
Don't blame the bomb. So I joined the some challenge of studying the budget. So here I am.
Spritz was, but on December 6, 1941.
Wow. Irving, please tell them your age at the time you... Please tell the group your age at the time you volunteered.
Oh, I was 16 years old, and I lied a little bit. I made myself older, now I want to go back in the Navy. How do I make myself younger?
At the end of this, do we have any others?
You haven't said
okay.
We say, oh, I have to interrupt. How about you, Lynn?
Yeah. What? Oh, okay. Nice, huh? Well, I remember being 16 at the time I heard about the attack on Pearl Harbor. I was with my girlfriend, who is now my wife, Gloria.
All right.
And, at 17, I was in there like my shipmates here, and fought the war the best we could, with more courage than brains, I guess, but we survived. And right now, we want to take our pictures of the survivors. So would the survivors please get right here in the front, and I will do. Oh, by the way, my boat was a Burfish, 312.
Recommend the ninth round of applause for these guys.
What do you think of these fine shipmates? You do realize that in as much as the submarine Navy did, we say, win the war, we took a very high toll. In fact, it was the highest casualty of any of the services. We didn't know it at the time. Please pray for those that are on, we call Eternal Patrol, our past shipmates that aren't here with us tonight. And we also should pray for those youngsters who are on patrol right now under the seas of the troublesome nations. And in fact, let's just pray for everybody. Now, if you would please, one bell, and with that, I will close the chapter. The San Francisco chapter of World War II is duly decommissioned. God bless. Amen.
My cheat sheet.